Hi, there it's WB and welcome to World Broadcast YouTube channel. Before we get started, make sure you hit the subscribe button and press bell icon to never miss any latest news. You won't believe the crazy lie the media just spread to smear Trump. The fake news media is Donald Trump's number one enemy. Every single day they spread crazy stories to discredit the president. And you won't believe the latest and craziest lie the media just spread around to smear him. In recent days, a picture of a small child appearing to be trapped in a cage while crying has been spread around the internet. It went so far that even some left-wing news outlets have used the photo to show how evil President Donald Trump is in their eyes. But there's only one problem with the picture. It doesn't show what the left is claiming it does. After the picture went viral, it was uncovered that the picture was taken at a pro-illegal immigration protest, and the child was being used in the protest. So the child was in no way facing detention by US authorities, despite many who are saying otherwise. This revelation didn't faze some who continue to spread the image despite the obvious falsehood. It proves just how dishonest the left is. Instead of accepting that they made a mistake, they instead use the image as an example of what could happen. And that isn't the only example of the left and the media spreading obvious falsehoods related to family separations on the border. It is only perhaps the most egregious example. Recently, the media had a field day citing a child with Down syndrome who was separated from her parents on the border supposedly because of Donald Trump's zero-tolerance policy. But there was a big problem with that claim, considering that the child was not separated from her mother while crossing the border. She was instead separated and sent to an aunt after her mother found herself as a witness in a smuggling investigation. The mother, along with her three children, were in a vehicle driven by a US citizen when they were stopped and questioned. After admitting she was not a US citizen, the mother was detained, and the smuggler was arrested after being searched. The mother is currently being held as a material witness, while her children are in the care of a family member. None of that information was included when the child with Down syndrome was cited in the media. They instead painted a picture of President Trump ripping a mentally disabled child from the hands of her mother, and throwing them both in separate prisons. These are just two of the many examples of the fake media spreading mistruths about border separations. But perhaps worst of all, they often downright ignore the fact that families being separated at the border was only able to occur because of laws passed before President Trump took office. And President Trump gave Democrats an opportunity to fix the problem, yet they did virtually nothing besides complain in the media. President Trump was eventually forced to sign an executive order to do it on his own because of their inaction. Do you watch mainstream media news? Let us know in the comments below. Click here to vote now. Who do you trust, Trump or the media? Please don't forget to like and support our channel by press subscribe button. Thank you for watching.